Hi, it's Thomas George, and in this video, we're going to quickly have a look at turning two mono instruments into one stereo instrument. So the easiest way to do this is to select the two mono instruments and then hit Command and J. And then it will say mix down of audio regions and then just hit stereo. This may take a moment to bounce or process. And that's basically it. I'm going to go into a few more details now, but this is basically how you do it. On my laptop, you can't actually see the waves, but as soon as you zoom in, the waves actually appear. So I'm just going to undo this with Command and Z. And by looking at these waves, you can tell that the right one isn't quite as loud as the left one. So I'm just going to slightly put this up. And I'm also going to pan the piano left to the left, about 36, 37, and the right about the same, about 36, 37. Then I'm going to select both of these. And alternatively, from hitting Command J, we can hit Control and then go to Join and then hit Stereo. And that's basically it. And if we zoom in again, the waves will appear. I thought this might be quite handy to show you, especially for things like the piano where you have two or more microphones. You don't really want to go in individually and edit each microphone. It'd be a lot easier if there's just one stereo track. What I would recommend doing as well is making a copy of the mono tracks beforehand and then creating the stereo track. So you could always go back and tweak the mono track and then rejoin or rebounce these again. So that's basically how you can create a stereo track from two or more mono tracks.